r/AskReddit. What is a question you posted on AskReddit you really wanted to know but wasn't upvoted enough to be answered? What it's like to go through a tornado. Many of these questions sound interesting. It's a shame they didn't go far. Why do people, who are not chefs, keep their recipes a secret? If you could bring one historical figure to the present, who would it be and what would you show him her? I only got 3 replies. One of which was your mom. My dick. I wanted to hear from promiscuous people about how often they bump into people say today that they've slept with and how that all went. It wasn't a particularly interesting question and the audience would have been small and perhaps insulted. What is currently ruined because not enough people are doing it as opposed to what is ruined because too much people are doing it? The post. Doctors and nurses have read it. What's the strangest thing a patient was doing, or appeared to be doing, when you entered the room? Dead people have read it. How is it going? Out there? What kind of old person do you think you'll be? What stopped people on the edge of committing suicide? Or who? Going through a rough time right now. Always wanted to know why people are racist against Jews? Just seems like there is no real reason for antisemitism. Well, there is no real reason for being racist to anyone, so there's that I don't understand as well. This is the rare thread where you can read it while you read it. I wanted to know what it's like having a family member who was on reality TV in the aftermath. I still do. What is a question you posted on AskReddit you really wanted to know but wasn't upvoted enough to be answered? It's 2. Both with almost the same theme, lol. People who have dyed their hair into another natural hair color. Did you ever notice any changes in behavior towards you or how someone treated you? Full stop. People who had plastic surgery for cosmetic reasons. Has anything, apart from your appearance obviously, changed? I wanted to know if people have woken up from a dream and still thinking what happened in it was real. What if it doesn't get upvotes here? What does the tooth fairy do with the teeth? Time for this question to finally shine. What is love? Can colleges see your Reddit posts comments? What is the weirdest thing you ever walked in on someone doing? It got one insanely weird answer. Restaurant kitchen workers have Reddit. Have you ever witnessed an action movie chase while on the job? I was really interested. What are some basic problems in human history that took way too long to be solved? Ended up getting answers such as flying. What is the most profound impact a rubber ducky has had on your life? I'm guessing a lot of people can't think of a good story. But I feel like this could get pretty creative and surprising responses. I wanted to know. What's your best dark humor joke story? What are some really small subreddits that you recommend? I wanted to explore some of these subreddits that have less than 100 subscribers. What is the one thing you recommend everyone to try? Is Argyrophus don't exist actually a hub for conspiracy theorists? I've had a reply on this one. But I asked people who dropped out why they did it. Only reply I got was one person who missed class a lot. THX to whoever answered my AskReddit question. Parents of Reddit. When you give your child a tablet to distract them in public, why don't you mute the volume? Make them wear headphones? Several times I ask for policemen to share their stories about an ethical show of forces by their colleagues and how they reacted. I never had an answer. I guess it means that there are no bad apples. I posted a question about deaf people misspelling or mispronouncing things in ASL. AskReddit removed it because that's stupid. T is isnthgoogleck. Or some bullshit. I want funny deaf people stories. What is a song that is mutually hated by everyone? That you genuinely enjoy? I wanted to know people's recurring dreams. Asked how people coped with grief after a close friend died. A few people answered, but I wish it was more. 6 months later and still struggling at times. Just posted this. But I'm nervous, so I'll post here as well. Endoscopic sinus surgery patients. What things should I expect? Risks short and long term effects etc. What's the best sandwich filling? It's a simple question with no simple answer. If you could know one arbitrary statistic about your life, i.e. total steps taken or total hours spent pooping, what would it be? What was the most inappropriate moment you fell asleep in? Non-native English speaker. What is the most beautiful word in your language in your opinion? I like hearing foreign words. I want to know what's considered beautiful in every language and what does it mean. What's the scariest movie someone has ever encountered and why? Generally curious and I also just want new movies to watch lol. I wanted to know what changes have been made in safety and in evacuation standards since 9/1. Redditors who live in disputed areas. What it is life like for you? That got 5 upvotes and no comments. Can't we just put rubbish and waste in the sun or a volcano? Bartenders of Reddit. What was the oddest order you've ever received? I bartend myself. And my answer would be soda water with whipped cream. What would be the equivalent of Pablo Escobar in Asia? Judges of Reddit, what are the oddest cases you've seen? Double quote. How people got their account names. What is the weirdest way you've seen a baby boomer struggle to use technology? The numbers. Mason. What do they mean? What happened to ex-skeptics that made them start believing in the paranormal? How do scissors work? I get that the sharpened edge cuts materials, but what is causing the cut to last? Is it separating molecules from each other? It's been bothering me for a while now. Why do black men die first in a horror movie? Girls of Reddit. What was a per code word for your period? I say no more. The cost of petrol rises by 2 cents a liter. Last week a man bought 20 liters at the old price. This week he bought 10 liters at the new price. Altogether. The petrol costs $9.20. What was the old price for 1 liter? I really want to know this. I actually wanted to know what kinds of jobs people originally wanted but couldn't and why they gave up on it. I'm really close to that age where we'd get forced to pick where we wanted to go in life and I was hoping to get some sort of insight from actual working adults so I don't get disappointed. A bit sad. I'll be honest. Besides those who died. Who had the worst post-SNL career? What's the most fucked up thing about prison? I asked Uber drivers the kind of etiquette they expect from passengers. The reverse could be done. 2. Got 2 upvotes and no replies. What memory do you have? That matter how hard you try to rationalize it. It still remains completely inexplicable. What was your personal greatest feat of athleticism or sport moment? Whether as a kid or adult. Amateur or pro. For me I struck out 3 consecutive batters to save a 1-run lead in my 4th grade playoffs. I came in as a reliever with bases loaded, no outs. People who have PMME as their usernames. How often does it work? Do you regret it? What's that word you can never remember how to spell? Mine is license. What are 2 completely unrelated things that you, for whatever reason, associate with each other in your head? Was hoping for some hilarious stories. What email text IM did you receive that was obviously not meant for you? Reddit. What's a good name for a battle royale type of game? I'm making a game myself and need help. I was asking about what happened to people that were last online years ago. I asked people what the most heartwarming thing their teacher said was. But nobody commented. Serious answer. I asked police officers if dealing with dangerous criminals had affected their day-to-day outlook on personal security, out of uniform. I was curious if being face-to-face with criminals had caused them to do anything differently than us civilians. I was curious if they were more likely to be diligent about door locks. Or if they gave more thought to the customers when they entered restaurants. Stuff like that. For some reason the question just disappeared after I pressed submit. I couldn't find it. With any sorting order. I wish someone with more karma skill than me would post it to AskReddit. My stuff keeps getting eaten by hamsters. Or something. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for daily awesome videos, feel free to like the video if you love it, and comment down below for suggestions on the next video.